When we talk about early industrial robots, we tend to picture newly automated automotive plants from the 80s, the beginnings of Industry 4.0 that would automate manufacturing for speed and efficiency. But the robots of this era were already a product of decades of refinement. The first industrial robot patent was filed by George Duval for Unimation in 1954.
In their nearly 60 years of design, production, and performance, however, one significant problem has remained. Robots have excellent repeatability, but their trueness keeps them from being accurate. In order to be truly accurate, tools need to be repeatably true to a desired point consistently. This lack of true accuracy has limited industrial robot applications and kept them from reaching their full potential.
In recent years, industrial robot calibration has taken great strides to help unlock their full potential. A laser tracker communicating with a smart target mounted to the robot's end effector can monitor the robot's absolute position as it goes through its paths. Calibration software can then compare this gathered data to the DH kinematic model, communicating corrections in the robot's path and position directly to the machine's controller in real time. These performance tests and corrections are made in accordance with ISO 9283 standards. In addition to base accuracy improvements, we wanted to highlight three reasons to calibrate your industrial robot today. The first reason is to unlock expanded applications.
Like we said earlier, lack of true accuracy has limited many robot applications beyond teach mode. But with the proper calibration of positioning and path plans, robots are open to many other applications, including inspection, machining, drilling, and 3D printing, and can even allow for robot use in industries with the tightest tolerances, like aerospace tooling. And their unmatched repeatability makes them faster and more efficient at performing these kinds of inspection tasks.
The second reason is to compensate for the individualized performance of robots of the same model that perform differently.
That's right. Like any mass-produced item, robots of the same model are built and delivered with identical nominal performance parameters. Unlike other mass-produced parts, however, the many moving parts and joints for industrial robots and other factors like installation procedures and environmental factors can lead to a much wider variance in individual robot performance, even if it's still accurate. Calibration can identify accurate parameters for each individual robot in your factory.
The third reason is to restore performance in robots that have seen accuracy slip.
Like the other calibrations we've talked about, robot calibration is an ongoing process. Even robots that have been true and repeatable in the past need their performance measured routinely to ensure continued quality. Robots, like all mechanical equipment, naturally lose performance and therefore accuracy over time due to natural wear and tear or from a collision or unexpected shutdown. For a collision or erosion, regular scheduled calibration can help restore accuracy. These checks detect and correct small errors before they become large enough to affect performance, reduce downtime and costly rework, and extend the working life of your robot.
Industrial robots have traditionally been limited in their applications because, while repeatable in their performance, they lack the trueness of position required for real accuracy. Laser trackers, however, can be used in conjunction with smart targets and specialized software to track robot performance, improve or restore accuracy, expand their applications, and create individualized nominal parameters for each individual robot. API's Robot Metrology Solution, or RMS, offers a complete robot improvement solution, which combines the 6 degrees of freedom radian laser tracker with smart track sensor and proprietary software to evaluate robot performance. RMS uses 14 static and dynamic tests to evaluate robots to ISO 9283 standard, updating both the DH kinematic model and performing volumetric error compensation to improve accuracy and path planning. And for all of your calibration needs, including laser trackers, machine tools, and CMMs, the team of experienced metrologists at API Services is available from any one of our globally local locations. To learn more about RMS or schedule your robot calibration service today, please visit apimetrology.com. and contact us to speak to a real metrologist today.